Stad in Haag.
Radio Stad in Haag. Iventi d'azzurro, Iventi d'azzurro, we love Italo Disco.
Logically, can you open the show with Gazebo and First? Well, welcome everybody. It's a special show tonight because we have something to celebrate. Not only the DJ set by Gustav, Bettingbom, but he has had his birthday last Saturday and it was supposed to be in the Domrik to be there and have a good time all together. But well, with the COVID-19 restrictions, it couldn't go on in that way, so we decided, okay, let's have a little after party in the studio of Radio Stadenhaag. So welcome everybody to be part of something special, because the first hour will be the classic sounds that you are used to, of course, Italo Disco. But if you think that in the second hour the DJ set with Gustav will be different, no. It will be not a disappointment. It will be top entertainment with wonderful hits. Because I have seen the tracking list, of course. So that's why I know it's going to be huge. It's going to be really a bomba DJ set. So if you need any ideas still for your top 10 voting for the top 100 of all times, you can always have the inspiration now with me with the vinyls, or maybe in the second hour in what Bertin Gustav is about to play for you. So, Monday night, 9 o'clock past, it's the appointment that we have with Iventi d'Azzurro. So let's move on from Gazebo first to this creepy sound. If I'm remembering well, with Halloween, Menno had this track on the turntable. I could be wrong, but I think Radiorama was in Halloween time scheduled in the Saturday Night Live request show. Nevertheless, I thought, why not give you a hint not to forget Radiorama in general, because they have had so many good hits. The Chance to Desire, for example, also with Martinelli and Simona Zanini. But this is, of course, the Farina Clivalente time, year. So please remember that you could really have a Radiorama track in your top 10 voting. And enjoy yourself with this. This is Aliens 2.
She's afraid, I'm afraid. It's a nightmare of the world, and there is no escape. Maybe you two run away, 'cause the nightmare, yeah, the nightmare.
can be happy. Your emotion will be uplifted with Italo Disco. Well, with these kinds of sounds, they are so damn right. It's really something to be happy with. The Italo Disco sound made by Farina Crivalenti in those days, it came all out of the factory sound. We say factory sound, but they said factory sound. Near Verona, a little place called Lugagnano. I remember that we went there, Eddie Pareggio and I in the Pullman, in the bus. And it was so foggy that the driver said, I think I will stop here. I'm not going to drive any further. And we said, well, we have to go to the studio. We have an appointment. Well, of course, it wasn't something of his concern. But he stopped the Pullman. He stopped it. The fog was so thick that, of course, it was a little bit dangerous. But we got out of the Pullman and we tried to walk. And we did. We succeeded. But then, of course, you can imagine, when you were with Farina Crivalenti and Fabio Serra, and in those days, Laurent Gelmetti in the studio, how to get back to Verona? So we were driven back by Laurent in the car to stay in our hotel in Verona. It was very, very nice, of course, and just one of the adventures that we had in visiting in Italy. Guys like Farina to be with the Italo God himself. Well, this was also very nice, to be with BMS in the studios in Modena with Gianni Salvatori. And this, of course, with Chip Chip, a very famous disc, Never Say Goodbye. And I hope you enjoy also these sounds made in Italy, because, you know, Italy disco is so very different in sounds. You can really enjoy yourself voting. But then again, creating a top 10, it's so bloody difficult. recognizable sound of BMS in those days. You remember Bastoni, Melotti, Salvatore. BMS. And speaking about the fog, Sander remembers also that it could be very dangerous in the nearness of the river Po near Pavia, Albert One town. And maybe if you've been in Italy, on the highway at the right side, for example, you have these white marks. It could be una striscia, a line, but it could also be a ball, like a circle. And the distance between the circles gives the advice to keep distance in foggy situations. If you have been there, you know exactly what I mean. And it's very wise to really pay attention to those marks at the highway, because foggy can be dangerous in Holland, of course, as well. But in Italy, there are sometimes big, big crashes on the highway. It's really very, very dangerous. Well, what's not dangerous is listening to Radio Stad Den Haag. You're listening to the Iventi d'Azzurro. And now I can dare you. What do you think about this? Do you dare to have an instrumental for your top 10? Maybe this one could be an idea. 1984. I Brividi. The Goosebumps. KFC. This is so beautiful. The Promise of Love. Oh, Carlotto, but lato B. Strumentale. the label Atlantide. Yes, Paolo J, I remembered. Atlantide. But the code in the vinyl is from Speed Records. 12003 is from Speed Records. So 1984, Carlotto and The Promise of Love. And we played the instrumental version just to have a little freaky Italo disco sound maybe from the past. In contrary, this one is so commercial that is something very nice. Of course you can say, it's a little bit like the UK direction of the Stock, Aitken and Waterman sound. Well, what the heck? It can be wonderfully commercial also. Made by Farina Equivalente. Yes, they are here again on Time Records this time. And, well, they had a project with Anna. And it was a vinyl project. So the music is very important, of course, in the lives of Farina Equivalente. And this time they had this cooperation with a nice girl called Anna. Can you love? And I hope that you will enjoy the sound and be happy with it. Because as soon as the melody starts, like this, you can swing along. You can fly into your own rooms. Exactly. Can you love? If you're not in the live chat at the moment, I just can recommend to do so, because it's so easy when you are on the website of Radio Stad Den Haag listening to this radio station and this show of Iventi L'Azzurro. Jay Douglas from the US just has a wonderful story here, a little bit according to what we play now, the Stock Aitken and Waterman sound. It's of course with an eye wink to that sound made by Farina Crivalente on Time Records, and of course under the executive production of Giacomo Maiolini. But Jay writes down something special. I can only say to you, go there and join the chat, because we said million times before, it's one big family and you can really enjoy yourself and chat with the fan friends and have the same opinion, or maybe differ in opinions. Why not? Your taste is personal. And well, maybe if I'm just referring to the next one, I'm just a bit curious on what you think about the things that you're going to listen to right now. 1985. The group name, the guys had the name Energy, the Dancing in the Night. I dedicate this one to Adi and Marjolein. Better and more with courtesy to Marjolein and Adi in that sequence. Because they didn't know this song, but I think it's a wonderful one if you really listen to this one carefully. In the vinyl was scratched FDT 017 for Joe Yellow Recollection. But of course they changed it into the Blow Up, which is of course now on the turntable. It's a bit strange with the vinyl, right? sound of what's happening in the chat always, and also this time. Ali said, yeah, I remember hearing this song not so long ago. And I said, yeah, correct. It wasn't so long ago that you listened to this song. I can remember also saying goodbye on, excuse me, saying hello to Bongo and Stuart. And Edward said, well, Nevada is also an Italo catching song for having your attention, maybe for your voting for the top 10, but I'm not sure if you have spazio, if you have room for such an extra song, maybe. But nevertheless, go ahead, also in Canada, etc. And I told you with Radiorama, it's better not to forget the big names, because easily you can forget how many great Italo artists there were. And maybe you think, yeah, they are quite ordinary at the moment, because we hear such an artist passing by so many times in the non-stop at this radio station. Could be, but this, Gioiello, I just mentioned him with the FDT, with Recollection, but this Love at First, Power Records, is also a wonderful track. So enjoy yourself with this really beautiful sound.
My love is life, and I'm gone to you. Music in my ears, not a word to live. I will see the sunshine when I'm finding your eyes. Love at first sight.
I'm Gioiello, and you're listening to Radio Stad in Haag.
Music and the time, you've got pretty eyes. I can feel the beat of your body tonight. I can see a smile, love at first sight. Now my heart is out, still I'm you. Just now you love.
Maybe if you are very good in remembering things that I am saying through this microphone to you. Clara Moroni said years ago, well, this song by Gioiello Love at First in 1986 was the very first song in which she did the backing vocals for Farina Crivalente. So this is really the first song that she did in cooperation with Farina Crivalente, the good and beautiful Clara Moroni. Wonderful woman, or should I say Wonder Woman, because she's both, I think. Okay, let's move on to, well, again, the big names, because you could have a strategy for your top 10, maybe, to follow which song has been huge in Europe, huge all over the world, maybe, because that could demonstrate the hit potential of the song in those days, and maybe it still is for you. This is, with Ibiza record, of course, quality. You can say whatever you like with Claudio Cecchetto and all the guys in the studio over there, but remember Taffy Once More, or maybe I Love My Radio. Just name anything with Sandy Martin. It has been quality in sound, so that's why I thought, okay, better to have this Tracy Spencer also on the turntable for you. And hereafter, we have the other Tracy Spencer, not her.
Yeah.
is really something nice with this Tracy Freeman, Tracy Spencer for Ibiza Records, and of course Run To Me, one of the first video clips I saw in Italy when I was going around for the music. And she is in this cage full of light cubes. It was really something special to see an Italo artist performing in a video clip in those days. I see here, I think Kirsi said that today's birthday is Jordi Cubinos, and David Lime, of course, is his artistic name. It's true, it's today, and also Franco Scopinic is also celebrating his birthday today, so really, tanti auguri, Roby Pinna today also, and Marcel Devan yesterday, you remember that in the Sunday Night Live request show, of course. Maybe we have some time for an extra track, but I'm doubting that we could do this this week. Now we go to Marks and Spencer, you know, the David Marks and the other Tracy Spencer. Disco Magic, Follow You, Follow Me in 84.
Stay with me, my love, I hope you.
Such a
What a wonderful primitive sound, so to say. It's not really on key, but nevertheless, 84, disco magic. Well, who cared in those days? Well, we did, but nevertheless, for the catalogue of disco magic, we love to have it complete. And remember that what I told you, David Marks was and is Maurizio D'Agosti, un principe, a prince of Durazzo. He really is. And I believed, so to speak, and I dare to say this, that he bought the project name with Lombardoni. And with money you can do a lot of things, of course. Well, let's move on to what may be surprising to you, that the Nicolosi sound was also on a Discotto record on the Crash record label. And this, well, it's always giving me something. It's just under my skin, it's in my blood, of course, that's in my veins, to like this, the voice, Marco Zani, but also because it's with Barbara Adams and Ross Nicolosi, you know, the woman, the sister of Pino and Lino Nicolosi. And it's such a beautiful song, the Mike Rogers, Just a Story. Well, Iventi d'Azzurro, you're listening to it right now. It is just a story. You are witness of something that we have already started in 84, in this year of Mike Rogers. So can you imagine? We have a long history and still going strong here at Radio Stad Den Haag, where you're listening to right now. Join the family, stay with us, vote for the top 100 of all times.
Just a story when you tell me that you love me. It's just a
Rosie Family Sound, in this case with Mike Rogers on Crash record label Il Discotto Family in those days. And indeed a beautiful one, even Georgios Malikoutis, my dance made in Italy, amico in Grecia, in Greece, he's agreeing. And Sander said, yeah, you couldn't have a wonderful, more wonderful tune than this one. It's a beauty. And it is. It really is. And even Georgios is trying to speak a little bit Dutch, like Kirsi sometimes does. Lekker. It's lekker, yeah. It is wonderful. It's tasteful. It's lekker. Well, we remain a little bit with the Nicolosi Family Sound. You are going to see a video clip, and I was really having the attention on Facebook to this clip, the only one. And it's one of the most beautiful songs made by Novecento. So if you need inspiration for different songs, not The Night by Valerie Dore, for example, then watch this one. Novecento with their own Only One. Beautiful! Let's move on. I was in really excitement for chatting what's coming up, and of course with the DJ set of Gustav of Bertin. So that's why I wasn't really paying attention to what I used to do. Having this really is something ready for you to play, because the LA Messina was in my schedule of playing, and of course there's always something as a reason for Jimmy McFoy coming after.
I got to do in your way. I just said it all when you get it together. But the sun will rise one day.
The wings to fly. Usually for Italo disco to say something like that, that you can fly around or into the sky, to the stars, to the moon, to enjoy yourself with the music. Well, just one vinyl still to go and then we can enjoy the performance, the DJ set made by Bertin Gustav Bom. And well, first he was here with Italo Disco in Iventi d'Azzurro and then in the Sunday Night Weekend. And well, he is really well accepted as a wonderful DJ. He's a good friend and a wonderful guy with a wonderful character. So enjoy yourself after the next vinyl that we have, the last vinyl for this first hour. It's with the wonderful, beautiful voice of Jimmy McFoy and made also not only by Jimmy, but with Ralf Todesco, a man that I highly respect, and he is has seen so many things in the music field in Italy, just as Roberto Turati has. And you know, there's still something, not really a secret, but there's coming a single, a new track made by Roberto Turati. And I've heard it, but it's still a secret. So I can't do anything about it. You have to wait till the end of November, beginning of December. So listen to this one. In the Night, GNC.
When the lights are calling, it's time to plunge into the cold.
chill in the night. GNC and Out Records by Disco Magic 1987. And I hope you're ready for the DJ set of Bertin, Gustav. And maybe after that one, we are coming back to you with maybe a last song to say goodbye to you. But nevertheless, hang on, because it's too beautiful to go away. He is really having a set with loads and loads and loads of Italo disco.
Of course.
So, please, I hope that I may welcome once again
Thank Gustav. You. Thank you to be back here in the studio. I hope you like my set, DJ set, and enjoy.
From downtown The Hague, the magic, 97.2 FM.
For Den Haag, Stad Radio.
In the mix.
On Radio Stad Den Haag.
Stad Den Haag. The Mix.
In the Mix.
On Radio Stad Den Haag.
Just a day.
Make him go crazy. Tell me what's in this mood. Tonight is not so easy. You know I'm more.
in the mix
on Radio Stad Den Haag.
Thank you.
Well, this live chat is full of compliments. So I can give you a big hand.
Thank you.
Big hand.
It was sweating,
a round of applause for Bertien Bom, better known as the DJ Gustav.
Yeah.
And, well, how on earth did you make the selection of tracks? Because you are a young guy, or we can say you were the youngest ever to attend to a party. Well, later on we will explain. But
yeah,
these tracks, are these your personal favorites? Is there anything like a selection in your head or in your heart? How did you make the selection of tonight?
Yeah, all classic tracks for me, and a lot of yeah, things come back from the past for sure, for Italo parties, and I, you know it. I grow up with this kind of music,
yeah.
And my commission and a lot of other famous tracks what I played, also some classic what I what I always want to play, and it's mostly tracker always in my heart, and
great.
Yeah,
we love you for that, and I have to hug you later on because on behalf of Gwen and on behalf of all the others. Yeah. Paying compliments to you. You look like a young dog, an Italian young dog. But nevertheless, you are, to be honest, old enough to say that you were present at the Italo Iventi d'Azzurro parties in 87, for example. So thank you, Niels, your brother.
Hey, he
smuggled you inside
the venue. Thank you, bro.
He gave you compliments earlier also.
Yes.
If you are interested to know how Bertien Gustav looked like in 87, you have to go to eventi.zuro.com.
Don't look.
Go to the pictures of Italo parties and go to the parties where you can see Aleph, where you can see Larabel, you can see Cleo. Albert One, Cleo, where you can see all the artists. And in the front row, if there's a young guy, a really young guy,
with a flag.
Italian bandiera, a flag,
The
tricolore, It's him. It's Bertien. So he was, if I'm correct, 14 years old in those days.
14 years. He was 14.
So it was
about 14.
It was quite forbidden to have him in the venue. But nevertheless, he was smuggled in underneath the Italian flag to enjoy Italo party. So that's why we have to thank Niels, his brother, to be
definitely
involved in that plan of smuggling his brother, his little brother inside. But therefore, he knew and knows all those tracks that he played tonight. It's not just something that, okay, I have never been a part of this kind of era, but I like the music and I've found them on the internet. No, it's really something that's in your heart still.
For sure, yeah. Always.
Yeah, it was there and still there. Of course, you have so many
people
really, really enjoyed tonight. And also, we are aware of the fact that sometimes people say goodnight, go to bed, because it's working days for tomorrow. But now, tonight, they hang on.
Wow. They sleep very well tonight, I think.
So, I can mention all those compliments, of course, but you know, guys, in the chat, from Jay to Gwen to Ivo to Mark Bongers to Sander, all those, and Kirsi, all those people here really, really, really enjoyed this album. For one thing,
yes,
never sing again.
Oh, wow. did you hear that?
Yeah, it was too bad.
I know, but sometimes you'll try something new.
Never do it again. We were shocked. Sander and I were shocked that in the fleshing on the floor, you were with
God. Yeah, but it's always a delay, yeah? This, it was okay.
Yeah, there's no excuse now. So, the guys in the chat here laughed. Well, it's really something. Okay, but nevertheless,
I'm not a singer, sorry.
If people here tonight gave you the level of mixing, like Sergi Zwartki. We can also have Raymond here in the studio. We have so many people who are really capable of having a good mix, and you are at level with them.
Nice.
So it's really something.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
I'm happy to be here, the family and people. I love you all. Love Italo forever.
Yes. So maybe invite you for another time. Yeah. On vinyl. Sure. Yeah, yeah, with vinyl.
It's secret, but it's coming. My final set preparing.
And, he promised.
Yeah, it's coming there. Next time.
Yeah. Next time. Sure. Yeah, okay. So, we said that we will conclude the show with something. Ah, no. First one, I want to thank you also for the last track, because that was your own composition, your own track.
Yeah, that's my track is coming out this Friday on all channels. Support me, please. You can find me everywhere on the social media.
Okay, Gustav, and the what title do they have to look for?
All Night Long by Gustav.
And, All Night Long, Gustav.
Yeah, and code the NL, because there's already some Gustav at this planet, but yeah.
Okay, Gustav NL?
Yeah.
Okay, and then...
I will put it in the chat or later. Better. I can do it on Facebook. Facebook, yeah, for sure. Yeah.
Okay.
I
will share support the artist, we say. Well, indeed, you can support Bertien, Gustav also for this track.
Yeah.
Thank you all when you're listening to the show live at the moment to Radio Stad Den Haag, to Iventi d'Azzurro. My name is Marcello. We have Michiel, we have Maurizio, the digital king. We have Menno as a supporting DJ tonight. it's wonderful to have you. But also, I enjoyed myself to the max tonight with the music and with you over there in the live chat. So thank you. And Kirsi, you may be the VIP of Radio Stad Den Haag and Iventi d'Azzurro in particular. And thank you for your support as well. And Gwen, big kiss to you. And Georgios Malikoutis, he's my wonderful bro in Greece for the dance band in Italy. But he enjoyed himself also with the mix of what you did
big
tonight.
Hugs, big hugs to there.
And Peter. Peter. There are so many people. I could. René. Yeah. So many people. Arno. Ivo, I mentioned, I think. Marcel van Wanrooy. They are great people to support Zilba in Germany. Thank you all. And Jay in the US. And Rusty in the US. Grazie mille, grazie mille. The last track that I want to say goodbye with for this episode of Iventi d'Azzurro is a pop song, really quiet, really at ease to go to sleep with. It's Missing You. Well, we are going to miss you.
No,
and
I
we're going
back
to miss the listeners. It's by Thomas Marin. It sounds a bit Swiss, like, well, it is Swiss. Thomas Marin, you know the guy as Mega Energy Man. He is Mega Energy Man. And he made a pop song in 88. And it's called Missing You, I told you. So that's why I thought, okay, maybe it's appropriate to say goodbye with that song. It's really at ease. Grazie a tutti, buonanotte, good night, and
good
see
night.
You all next week. Bye-bye.
Bye-bye. Ciao.
So much about you. Marcello, wie missen vannacht? Dit was hier dan Iventi Razzurro, hier op je Radio Stad Den Haag. Bedankt je voor het luisteren op deze maandagavond. Morgenavond is Radio Stad er weer voor jou. Vanaf 8 uur kan je genieten van een Stad Super 3 met Gwen de Bats, Herman van Velzen en Eddie Biami, Edward Den Heijer. Als die komt, dat weet ik ook nog niet. voor de rest ook woensdagavond weer de Stad Classics met André den Hartog. Die gaat dat ook weer presenteren. En vergeet niet, aanstaande zondag is er natuurlijk weer een douche. Je douche vol met disco met erin weer een Haagse flitsende 50. En dan schakelen wij over en houden woensdag even in de gaten. Want dan komt hij op online bij Facebook. Dan gaan we naar 1983. 84, sorry. Wel trusten.
Iedere zondag tussen 5 en 7, Michiel van der Brugge in Douchco. Met natuurlijk een terugblik naar de Haagse flitsende 50 uit de 80's. Jouw douche vol met disco. Elke zondag tussen 5 en 7 op Radio Stad.
Every Sunday evening, 8 p.m. Central European time, we spin those old school dance hits. Italo disco and high energy from the 80s. www.radiostopdenhaag.no. Live with your requests. Go to our website, click the box, and mail us your request. Radio Stop Den Haag. Every Sunday, live.
Going dancing down the street.